ZF Group gives a clear commitment to further develop the commercial vehicle industry, to develop a sustainable solution for zero emission. Saying that, ZF has to develop the product portfolio further. The product family ZF eWorX, a combination of electrical PTO and the power electronics ZF eCube, will be an all-in-one solution for the OEM industry. If the commercial vehicle wants to become sustainable, the PTO has to be electrified.
At project start, there were not many battery electric vehicles available, so therefore we decided to go for a standalone solution for our rolling test bench. So it is included now the battery, a battery management system, and also a charging system. And beside that, we also included our core functions like operating a motor or supplying a local grid. We rely on the ZF platform for power electronics, control units, and even software, and so the customer benefits from the ZF experience in that field. The truck manufacturers are focusing mainly on traction drives at the moment. And we see from the market there's a huge demand to also supply energy to the body, and we as ZF want to supply a customer-friendly solution for bodybuilders and truck manufacturers, ideally a plug-and-play solution. As an additional function in this trailer, we implemented also a remote control, so we can operate the trailer with a tablet. Current and future regulations can only be compliant with electrified power takeoffs. This is a turnkey solution to accelerate the transformation to electrified powertrains, efficient, simple, and economical.
eWorX as a product for electrification, for work applications and auxiliaries, was our first product in a journey into transformation to the e-mobility. It offers us a lot of different applications, and if you just take a look on the regional and especially urban demands for a CO2 reduction and a reduction of emissions, it's not enough just to have a solution for transportation. In the urban areas, you need a solutions like a garbage collectors or for cranes or for street cleaners. And this is what we electrify. We electrify the work application.